Yes, hello, hello, Cousin Nation. Welcome back again to our channel. This is Amakos Online TV, whereby here you get all the news and the updates that we are sharing each and every day concerning about our best club of Kaizer Chiefs. I would like to take this an opportunity to say thank you so much. Thank you so much for the one you've already subscribed to our channel. If you have not yet, please subscribe to our channel so that you can be able to get all the news and the updates that we are providing each and every day concerning about our best club of Kaizer Chiefs. Our information, there might be rumors or they might be confirmed, but it is our duty and responsibilities to give you all the updates and the news that they are trending to the social medias. Now, like it is our duty, Amakos Online TV, to give you all the updates and the news that they are trending to the social medias concerning about our best club of Kaizer Chiefs. Our information, there might be rumors, but we are make sure you are getting the best and the quality information. But also, you are the fan. Please give us your opinion under the section of the comment below and tell us what is your opinion and what is your comment concerning the all news and the updates that we are giving out each and every day. Now, let's go directly to the information that we have today. It is all about our best club of Kaizer Chiefs. The management of Kaizer Chiefs under the marketing director, Jessica Motaung, he has said that they are going to make sure they are finding the best and the quality players that they are coming to fight for the badge of our team for the new season of DStv Premiership. But also, we have seen the information concerning about Gaston Serino, whereby management of Kaizer Chiefs, they are ready to make sure they are making verbal agreement with the agent of Gaston Serino. But the information is said that Serino is ready to join Chiefs, but if coach Nasreddin Nabi will be able to approve the deal of Gaston Serino to join to our team of Kaizer Chiefs. So here I can be able to see the way management of Kaizer Chiefs, they are looking for the best and the quality players that they are coming to fight for the badge of our team to come and help coach Nasreddin Nabi for the new season of DStv Premiership. So Gaston Serino, he's the one among of the glamour boys that has been looking for the long time to join to our team. So under coach Nasreddin Nabi, he said that he is going to make sure he signed the best and the quality players that they are coming to join to our best club of Kaizer Chiefs. So this was the information concerning Gaston Serino to come to join to our team. You can be able to give us your opinion under the section of the comment below and tell us what is your opinion and what is your comment concerning the information that we are trying to share each and every day concerning Gaston Serino, whereby the information, it is all that the target is for Gaston Serino. So this was the information. Thank you so much for your time. Thank you so much for being to Amakos Online TV, because here we are trying to share the all news and the updates that they are trending to the social medias concerning about our best club of Kaizer Chiefs. Thank you so much. Let's meet next time. And this is Amakos Online TV.